Cheers. Here are some tips to making great smoke bubbles. While this might seem obvious, the first one is don't kink the hose. The second tip is to not pop the bubble on your finger when you're making the bubble. So the third and probably the most important tip is that if you have a cocktail served on ice, to keep the bubble from touching the ice. My happy place.